Today, a little tip, how to cut a bell pepper. It could sound a little bit silly, but I will simplify your life. Just look at that. First thing to do, you take your bell pepper and you make a light incision and you cut one side. That gives you the opportunity to see inside the bell pepper. I put it on the top and again, I cut it like this. And again, I cut it like this. And again, I cut it like that. This gives you the opportunity to don't have pits everywhere. After that, and have fun.